Voss and I'm 11 years old.
I'm Elon Voss and I'm 12 years old.
I'm Gabrielle Billy and I'm 11 years old.
Our company is called Skyworks and our drone is called Skyworks.
What problem can we solve? We think that there's too many deaths from natural disasters, so we send a drone out that searches for people trapped in buildings or underneath rubble. Sends a contact to the emergency institutions.
Skyworks is the company that sells these sky relief drones. These sky relief drones are programmed with cameras and sensors to help detect places affected by the natural disaster. The drones then quickly send real-time information to emergency operators and rescuers to help save lives and aid people.
That makes Sky Relief better than our competitors is that we have a longer lasting battery, we have LED lights, trackers, and a GTI, which is a thermal camera. And
these are the following specifications to use our drone for commercial purposes. To assemble a drone and develop the app, it will cost around $700. The selling price for one drone would be $1,000. If we were to establish a business with 1,000 drones in 6 months, then we would need around $400,000 because we would hire app developers, drone assemblers, packaging, materials, and advertisements.
Sky Relief drones would be sold to the FEMA and the DOD, which is the Department of Defense. And it will not be sold in stores.
Before liftoff, operators and rescuers will be encouraged to scan the QR code on the bottom of the drone. The QR code will then lead you to the App Store to install the app. Once you install the app, there will be a home page and four tabs: home screen, map, disaster information, and real-time drone. The app also does not need Wi-Fi to work.
This is the map. This is the drone in real life.
And here's the disaster. You can also control the drone with the real sensor. We believe that we can help the community and save more lives with our drone. Thank you so much.